Hey guys, here's how to make a mirror transition like this. For the first clip, film in normal speed and drop the phone as straight as possible. For the second clip, film in slow motion and drop the phone straight as well. Then, reverse the second clip just like that and edit the two videos together.